I know how hard this job can be. That's why I know Hillary will be so good at it.
You heard him. Barack Obama is now publicly on side with Hillary Clinton, endorsing her bid for the presidency, holding back nothing in a video out today.
In fact, I don't think there's ever been someone so qualified to hold this office.
It's a huge boost for Clinton, already the presumptive Democratic nominee, but still dogged by rival Bernie Sanders. On that, Obama was quizzed by comedian Jimmy Fallon, airing tonight.
Now, is Bernie going to endorse Hillary?
Well, I'm sure they're going to have a conversation.
Is he ever going to drop out?
Maybe that was resolved this afternoon when Sanders met with Obama at the White House, seeming to hint afterwards that he's close, having indeed now also talked with Clinton.
I look forward to meeting with her in the near future to see how we can work together to defeat Donald Trump.
But that Obama is publicly working with Clinton now changes the fight for the White House considerably. He's said to have been eager to join the fray as Trump remains mired in controversy over his racially tinged comments about a U.S. federal judge. In short, says Obama,
I am fired up and I cannot wait to get out there and campaign for Hillary.
And it won't be long before he does, with an event together already scheduled for next week. Says the White House, the first of many. Paul Hunter, CBC News, Washington.